Alright, boys. Lamb of God. What's the song? Nevermore. The
song's called Nevermore. This is their fucking new song. Premiered 5 hours ago.
Cheers, buddy.
Cheers. This is our first fucking review.
Let's give her a review. Let's listen. Let's get high.
Fucking trucker going up to the pandemic fence. Talk about COVID, apparently.
Suck my COVID.
What I become.
This is what I become. Let's put on What I Become. Play that next. We still got a few minutes. Let's go and listen to a good one.
Before we do that, I just want to say my 2 cents.
Yeah.
Okay, so what I think about that song was, for not having Chris, you know, could have been worse. You know, I'll give him that. You know, it wasn't the worst. However,
there was a good. They're half and half of them got these.
There was some really good fucking moments that I enjoyed, like my whole fucking band.
Me too.
But unfortunately, this sucks to say, because I'm like, I've been to like 5 Lamb of God shows. I'm a huge Lamb of God fan. I fucking love Lamb of God, so I'm going to start there. What the fuck is with that weird singing part, man? What are we listening to? Azalea Dying? And then what the fuck is up with that?
That emo riff.
Like, what are you? You guys went from being pure American metal to like, I don't want to say it, but metalcore. You have the fucking metalcore beat. And then you
it's
have
their
that
new drummer, man. It's their new drummer, dude. It's Santa Cruz.
I don't know. Like, I liked lots of it. The guitar solo was fucking sweet. Willie's part was fucking sweet.
That's what I
Randy's
said, dude.
First scream was fucking sweet.
Dude.
Great song.
I said even yesterday that fucking Lamb of God is really good. They have really good parts. Mm-hmm. Some of them parts are not very good. They make songs with some really good parts. They're so good. They're like, that's so fucking Lamb of God. I love it so much. And then they go, instead of going faster and better, they go fucking gayer and slower. And Randy starts singing.
The only problem is I can just hear that they're trying too hard to stay modern, and Glam God needs to go back to their roots in my
home. Well, what are they doing? Trying to stay modern, or wait, they're just getting old. No, it's the new drummer's fault. Always blame the new drummer. Fuck you, Santa Cruz.
That is coming from my drummer.
Fuck the new drummer. Fuck Ollie Bowden, or whatever his shithole fucking name is, too. Fuck you. Suck my dick.
Never have I ever done high tea at a hotel in Toronto.
Maybe that was going too far. I didn't mean to say that. I was talking to the bomb.
Good thing Purex 4-in-1 plus Oxy will get us back to a bright clean.
Oh, will it? Of our good name, what the fuck is this?
We got like 1 minute left on the video. Cocksucker! I don't want to smash my bone and get fucking eaten by whores. 10 seconds! Cheers, boys. Lamb of God!